COVID-19 pandemic has affected the day-to-day lives of nearly all Ugandans, which has forced them to adapt and become innovative. One of the most impacted groups are businessmen and women who face the challenge of declining customers while implementing the standard operating procedures.
Today, Uganda National Bureau of Standards has been meeting manufacturers, especially the small enterprises, the small and medium enterprises, and we've been discussing about the new cost for product certification.
The intervention is in line with the Uganda National Bureau of Standards mandate of promoting Buy Uganda, Build Uganda, as well as enhancing competitiveness of Ugandan export to the regional and international markets. Chirabo adds that micro and small enterprises will only pay certification fees of 500,000 shillings, while medium and large companies will pay 1 million shillings, which will be issued with a one-year permit.
From 1st July 2021, UNBS will be conducting certification and audits on enterprises seeking to acquire the UNBS quality mark free of charge. The micro and small enterprises will now only pay 500,000, while the medium and large enterprises will pay 1 million to be issued with a permit to use the UNBS quality mark, and this mark is valid for 1 year.
However, the Bureau also provides batch certification where enterprises pay 500,000 shillings. It is also a reduction.
New fees imply a reduction in the certification fees by 350,000 for the micro and small enterprises and 300 for the medium and large enterprises. Enterprises will also continue to pay for laboratory testing fees depending on the parameters to be analyzed for their individual products.
She has, however, warned manufacturers against selling products without UNBS's quality mark. Story by Patricia Turiahewa for the news.